all what I would request from you is just be more compassionate and just be more humanitarian in this entire approach. The very fact that there is no escalation in whatever we are projecting, because there is a very robust model at the grassroots level, wherein Special Chief Secretary Agriculture, as she's already mentioned, there is an RBK at every village itself, which actually handles the e-cropping. So every acre of land is e-cropped. And social audit, it's already displayed for social audit also. And every farmer is given a physical and a digital acknowledgement also on e-cropping. So wherever the damage is taken place, it is clearly marked through, mapped with the e-cropping, and also displayed for social audit at the RBK level itself. So this being the situation, so there is no escalation in whatsoever. Whatever is there, it is reality. Whatever damage has taken place. And as our finance secretary, principal finance secretary, Mr. Rawat, is also pointing out, the SDRF funds have depleted. Any ad hoc replacement of these funds would give tremendous amount of fillip to the ongoing works, because everything requires resources. And for us to start off, kickstart any big activity, it would require funds. So that ad hoc replacement of, replenishment of funds into SDRF would help us substantially. And coming back to suggestions that have been made by the central team in connection to the long-term measures that we are to be also considering this the changes what are taking place in the climatic situations globally also. Yes, we have in fact recently we had undertaken such a study. In fact, where we're improving the canal systems to discharge more water capacity. The water gauges, automatic water gauging system is also being planned. And of course, all these our people, our secretaries, our chief secretaries, special chief secretaries and all of them will stay in close contact with you and try to evolve a plan wherein maximum support could come through from central government also. All what I would request from you is just be more compassionate and just be more humanitarian in this entire approach. The very fact that there is no escalation in whatever we are projecting, because there is a very robust model at the grassroots level, wherein Special Chief Secretary Agriculture, as she's already mentioned, there is an RBK at every village itself, which actually handles the e-cropping. So every acre of land is e-cropped. And social audit, it's already displayed for social audit also. And every farmer is given a physical and a digital acknowledgement also on e-cropping. So wherever the damage is taken place, it is clearly marked, mapped with the e-cropping, and also displayed for social audit at the RBK level itself. So this being the situation, so there is no escalation in whatsoever. Whatever is there, it is reality. Whatever damage has taken place. And as our finance secretary, principal finance secretary, Mr. Rawat, is also pointing out, the SDRF funds have depleted. Any ad hoc replacement of these funds would give tremendous amount of fillip to the ongoing works, because everything requires resources. And for us to start off, kickstart any big activity, it would require funds. So that ad hoc replacement of replenishment of funds into SDRF would help us substantially. And coming back to suggestions that have been made by the central team in connection to the long-term measures that we are to be also considering this the changes what are taking place in the climatic situations globally also. Yes, we have in fact recently we had undertaken such a study, in fact, where we've improving the canal systems to discharge more water capacity. The water gauges, automatic water gauging system is also being planned. And of course, all these are people with our secretaries, our chief secretaries, special chief secretaries, and all of them will stay in close contact with you and try to evolve a plan wherein maximum support could come through from central government also.